4K Samsung monitors with AMD FreeSync coming early 2015. Samsung has announced that its first AMD FreeSync-enabled monitors will arrive early next year. In March 2015, Samsung's UD590 and UE850 Ultra HD aka 4K monitors will support FreeSync, AMD's open-source answer to Nvidia's G-Sync technology. Like G-Sync, FreeSync removes tearing and reduces stuttering for a much smoother gaming experience at refresh rates below the monitor's maximum. G-Sync and FreeSync dynamically alter the monitor's refresh rate to match the output of the graphics card. But unlike G-Sync, a proprietary Nvidia tech that adds roughly $200 to the cost of the monitor, judging by Nvidia's DIY kits, FreeSync uses an open-source protocol that is free for anyone to implement on a compatible monitor. The royalty-free FreeSync works as a modification of the DisplayPort standard with a compatible AMD graphics card. We are very pleased to adopt AMD FreeSync technology to our 2015 Samsung Electronics Visual Display Division's UHD monitor roadmap, which fully supports open standards, said Zhou Chan, Vice President of Samsung Electronics Southeast Asia Headquarters. With this technology, we believe users including gamers will be able to enjoy their videos and games to be played with smoother frame display without stuttering or tearing on their monitors. The UD590 will be available at a 23.6-inch size as well as the already available 28-inch version, while the UE850 comes in 23.6, 27, and 31.5-inch variants.